That's a boss fight, I think. Oh, this is gonna be our first boss fight, yeah? That of the Jackal. I wonder what the enemy who will fight is gonna be called. Is it going to be called the Jackal? Then of the Jagoff, more like. Wow, I didn't know they had me in their game. Fucking good. Ow. I didn't play this well at all, but my equipment just carried me. I was scared that I would fall down one of those holes if I tried to move too much. I wonder if like you can push him down, and I wonder if you get a different reward if you do. But yeah. Get wrecked, fool, is what I wanna say. Oh, I remember those. Powerful weapon mod. Not a weapon, fuck. That's balls. What is this place? There's something real quick. This. Oh! Circled back around here. Okay. What would have happened if he entered from here, I wonder? Oh, never mind, it was probably locked behind this door, right? Yeah, this is gonna be the locked door from earlier. Yep, yep, yep. It's just like, some of these shortcuts are absolutely worthless. If the fucking checkpoint is going to be on the other side of them, then they aren't really that meaningful, honestly. So with that, I guess we explored everything here, so there's only one way, and it's way forward. But I'm gonna go back, check that mod out, and I don't know. Maybe we'll get some more info. Maybe we can tell Ford about the gigantic monster we fought, and the mage lady now, who was carried off by an extremely gigantic giant, like really big even for a giant.
What news from Warden?
Nothing. None of this is actually worth mentioning, apparently. Okay then. Alrighty.
What now? Yeah? Better be worth my time.
Throw an ice spear that deals 50 frost damage within 3.5 meters and applies 3 stacks of frostbite. Direct hits apply the frozen effect. Not much care for this, but what else are we going to use it for?
Good. Now go.
Wonder if perhaps I should equip fire stuff here. I guess my beam weapon does fire damage when I activate the mod, so that's cool. Oh! Denied. Honestly, it seems like the way to deal with these fuckers is to just wait for them to throw the shield and then run out of the way. Stop. Or like this. Once again, it feels like a marksman would really benefit. I know marksman would be really beneficial here. Drift stone. Like an amulet to me. Doubles frostbite application. That's so underwhelming, man. That's probably real good for frostbite builds. Frostbite is completely new, I believe, to this DLC. I'm pretty sure it is, yeah. How did you get behind me, buddy? I guess he just walked around this gigantic tree. And we have our exit. I wonder if survival mode also uses these areas now. That's a boss fight, okay. Surprising to have a big checkpoint in front of a boss fight. Well, I didn't expect to have to do this again so early on. Talk. Oh, Fred. Okay. We absolutely need to be able to dodge here, I think. Oh, you're doing Ornstein and Smo.
I will pay you for this.
Okay, so I wonder if you get different stuff if you kill him first and the warg later. Powerful weapon. I really hope it's not gonna be a melee weapon. Although if it's a really cool melee weapon, then I'm good with it. Yum yum yum. I will say that not really having the ability to actually dodge well makes me better at just walking past attacks, like just walking to the side. Like, I will admit that it we're very clearly carried by our strong equipment here.
Good to see you again, Trap. Good luck out there.
Still nothing. The giant muscular rat riding fucking warg is not anything interesting.
What? Alright then.
A chainy blade.
I've got work to do.
Is it cooler than the Butcher's Flail? Not by much. Like it. Not as much as the Lost Harpoon. Ra's embrace. Oh, we learned about Ra. It's a big boy. Why are you so big?
A child from beyond our forest. She is one of you, one of us, and yet unlike either. For she is one with the mountains and wields the sentinel's strength. The sparrow does not belong here. She must return to her home. Only there can she do what must be done. If she remains, if none can help her, the creeping death will consume us as it has consumed so much else, and all will return to dust. Indeed, take this path to its highest point. There lies the sentinel. There hides the sparrow. Guide her, sparrow kin. She knows it not, but she needs you as much as you need her.
So what's the source of your info?
Very well.
Do you have any cool armor?
Twisted, gnarled, an oak corrupted by time and indifference. Yes, root is a good word. We are Vargil, sentinel, friend to the sparrow. We are here. We are always. Together in mind, though rarely in body, we walk the frozen land. Once, we were many. But we do not spread like the Uriki. And we are hunted every few seasons. The Uriki are small, but their numbers are endless. We feel every death as if it were our own. The Sentinel is the beginning and a bastion against the end. It is our forest's heart and protector. Long ago, the Sentinel gave its heart to the Sparrow. We know not why. And so, the creeping death grows ever nearer.
And how did the Sparrow get here?
Let me remember. Let me recall. Yes. Only the Sentinel knows. And perhaps not even that. She and her companion came to our forest against their will. The Uriki hunted them, as they do all who wander the forest. She found the Sentinel. He did not. And since that day, the Sentinel and Sparrow have been one. We do not know. The Uriki left nothing of him behind. This path will take you to the Sentinel. Seek the highest point. The Sparrow hides there. You are her kin. You will guide her to face the creeping death. Or the Sentinel will fall.
Gonna be a boss fight again. Wonder how much content is here, because this is a really cheap deal. Honestly, even if it ended now, I would still be satisfied with what I got. And I would really like it if these people made more games. Because their games are fantastic. All right. You know what? I think we'll call it here. Getting a bit sleepy. We'll check back on Ford. The giant and this woman will be interesting enough. Nothing, okay, none of this is interesting enough. Let's check on the gatekeeper boy then.
Hey, traveler.
The commander does what she must.
Anything you need?
She will protect us.
Take care.
Okay then, thanks for watching, and please do drop by again next time as well. Take care now. Bye.